wondering if he should attack the camera. I'm not used to this.